All right, here we go. Actually gonna do this. 2021 Top Series 1 Hobby 6 Box Break. These are your teams. Thank you very much, everybody. We appreciate it. Good luck to you. Sorry for the goof up last night. Listed the wrong year. It's not a bad idea. It's a good idea. I just, anything that makes things easier is good, right? Would have worked nice there though on a mute cough button. No, I can't maximize its potential in our area. So it would not be its best use. No, it's free. First 30 days is free. After that, it's $3 a month or $25 for the year. It does the exact same thing as the hardware, except the hardware will be obsolete next year when they put on a new version, and the software will be updated. It makes more sense to run it through your phone or iPad than it does to buy the physical product. But a lot of the streamers want to show that stuff off. You all don't want to look at gear. You want to look at carts. Let's go. A lot of that stuff is just like a popularity contest all on like Twitch. One guy has this, if you have it, then you're cool too. Now you have clout, blah, blah, blah. It's like high school. What's the favorite thing you've bought for your computer? All right, let's go. Gotcha. Shohei. To $299. Roberto Clemente. Scherzer, is that an NVIDIA? The RTX 3080 looks like it's NVIDIA. That'll probably be the next one I get. They just released a couple more this year. Why did you want to get that? Do you have like a dual PC setup? Do you run games on your computer while streaming? To 99, Justin Verlander. Kershaw. What's up, Doug? How's it going, brother? So the cool thing about graphic cards like that, and specifically why they're so expensive, is because they have the NVIDIA chip in it. When you're streaming, your stream is being encoded by the NVIDIA chip while your gameplay is being processed by your GPU. So you get like two super awesome things with it. But if you're not streaming, then you grossly overpaid for your GPU, because you easily could have got the same exact thing for $200-$300. But maybe you'll start doing some streaming while you game. Then you're set. I don't have to max out your CPU. Run it all through your GPU. Yeah, this is the first box. Doug, you been buying or selling anything specific recently? Brandon Drury, Orange Ice. So you play the game on your computer, but you don't stream the game and you don't record the game. So you don't have, if you're dropping, I think it's your settings. What's your CPU? What kind of CPU do you have? It actually might be your RAM that's often neglected. I'm excited to see what the new laptops I bought today can do. Nice, dude. Who doesn't love themselves some Irv? Do you have like an onboard monitor that you're running while you play the game? Just seeing where your system's at as you're playing it. Ray Racing. No, I'm still in Florida. I did move. I'm not in Miami Beach anymore. I moved north. I'm in the Jacksonville area. Me and my buddy joined companies. And yeah, so he's in Kentucky. I'm here in the process of starting up a streaming studio down here, hiring some breakers and sorters and marketers and coders. Anybody looking for an exciting career in sports cards, please contact Roadshow Breaks. Tatis. Pete Alonso. I want to collect Tristan McKenzie just to see his progression throughout the years. Will he always stay that skinny? Keep going back and forth between Javi and Jumbo. I can't get down the pattern. Ichiro. What is that yellow one? Yeah, it's crazy they sell a game like that that only a handful of people can actually play. Is it designed for like a PlayStation or Xbox and they also made a desktop version of it, or why would they do that? Jimbo, what is up, my man? Jose Altuve, little jurors. Do it for the fans. Do it for the cutouts. Nice little foil. Robert and Eloy. The Judge Meister. They did. They really did. And I can easily say that right now because I have absolutely zero left to sell. They did an awesome job on this design. I'm excited for Series 2 and update and Chrome. clean, they're simple, they have that one little flare, and that's very faint honeycomb kind of gradient fade out. It's nice. I dig it. It's got more than usual, but looks like it has less. If that makes any sense. I don't think it does. I don't know. It might. Bieber. Teddy ball game. Boom. Ted Williams. I like the I like these. First and last. Hoo doggy, 22 minutes, we're through two boxes. That's an interesting question. I don't know the answer to this. I can't think of it, but I can't imagine that it would be. Do Topps and Topps flagship products, Series 1, Series 2 update, Chrome, do they run design parallel to Bowman, Bowman Chrome, Bowman Draft? Bowman's best is way different, and I love it, but that's a different story. Yeah, if they did this on Bowman, people would freak out. If they do a borderless Bowman this year, or only a border on one side, ugh, what a mistake. PSA should just be paying them to put borders on. Yeah. No, it's okay. Jimbo. That's maybe that's true, Brad. Maybe. You don't know what that guy bid over it. Like it only, as long as someone has a higher bid than you, it goes to whatever algorithm they have. He could have been $700. Maybe your $2 over wouldn't have even come close. Ooh, this pack is staticky. Lindor? Now a Met. How about that? What do you think about the Mets, Jimbo? like that one. Tatis. Seems like the new owner is very eager. Man, how long have the Mets been in limbo after the hedge fund manager scandal? Can't remember his name. Madoff. Bernie Madoff. To 70, Seth Lugo. Yeah, plus he's in the National League. That'll be a You would, well, it's not as extreme as it used to be, right? Conforto. Chris Bryant. Oh man, what are we doing here? Chris Bryant. Adele. Brooks. Paul DeJong. Shohei. One bomb per box. These are growing on me. Specifically the dynasty patches. Well, Cal Ripken Jr. SP variation. Thingy Madoodle. People are picking the Mets over the Braves? Huh. I don't know about that. I mean, I hope the Mets are at least competitive. Not anymore. Miami. We left because it was getting dangerous on the beach. And then as soon as we left, you know, a month later, COVID hit, quarantine hit. And now it's like this massive tech hub and it's crazy blowing up. There's still nowhere to live but condos. It's pretty annoying. And the schools are horrible. Jewish schools are good. There are Jewish people, Latin people, and a couple white people, and some Canadians in Miami Beach. That's it. Florida is open for business, sir. We do wear masks, but they do not stay home. I don't go anywhere. I go to the post office, to the grocery store. That's it. What do you think spring break season will be like? Ooh, Juan Soto. I think that's our third Juan Soto auto. Out of series one this year. That's awesome. Juan Soto base auto for B Machine. There you go, brother. Jump up and down, get excited. Big Mo. New box, new bomb. Certified Hoops is in the house. Finally got delivered. Week and one day late. Limited seems to be on the same kind of path. Maybe Tuesday on Limited. Danny Mendick. Remember when cards that were serial numbered to like 10,000 were super cool? Look at this super cool short print I just got. I didn't like it when we drafted him, but I do like it now. A lot. I think he'll be very good no matter where you put him. I hope they put him in the two spot. Just play that traditional get on base, move people over role. I think he'd be really good at that. But I don't know what. I don't really do metrics and stuff like that, so I don't know where he fits in at the best. But the kid can play. I didn't like it. He was too little. We had just gotten I forget who we just got. Maybe it was Mankata. I don't know who it was, 'cause he played what, third in college? Madrigal? Like, why are we drafting a 5'8" third baseman? I think Madrigal will be real good. Kind of like a Dustin Pedroia type with less power. If you had to compare him to something, I don't know what else you'd compare him to. It's pretty little. Ooh, seven. I think that'll be real good for him. Low pressure, high chance of success. Probably scoop a lot of RBIs from that spot, the way he sprays the ball. The guys that'll be on base after him. White Sox should score a lot of runs this year. Zach Collins. I'm interested in him. Big time. he's the kind of guy I could really get behind for a long time. Ray Durham. I was a huge fan of Ray Durham back in the day. Ray Durham, Mike Cameron. I love those guys. Now I feel like maybe I can get that back with Madrigal and Robert. Hopefully a little more with Robert. I'd be happy with a Ray Durham type career out of Madrigal. Yeah, McCann was awesome. They brought in Grandel and had Collins creeping through the system. It was like they had a smart guy in charge that saw those kinds of things. Man, I don't know if you can credit it to him, but when they paired him with Giolito, Giolito just took off. I can't. I don't really follow contracts and stuff like that, but I think they signed Grandel to like a 3-year deal or something like that, and McCann only had that one season left. Kershaw? Dill, the freaking oven mitt. Can't wait till that goes out of style. Christian Pache, 2021. Hank Aaron. I don't really know. I don't follow the, well, till recently I just gave up on the White Sox, but I typically don't follow contract type of stuff. So until it comes up in the off season, I've got some time to put on my GM hat, pretend like I know what I'm talking about. Jordan. He should be interesting this year. Jordan? Johnny Cueto, 2021. Max Muncy. I was just about to say, man, we haven't hit anything very good yet. And I looked over and saw the Soto. I do think these are really cool. I think I actually pulled that card. It's a real one. Ricky. Humberto Meja to 199. Red ice. I can hit another one. Yeah, I do want to. I love Juan Soto. He's fun. He's exciting. Him and Tatis and Acuna. And Robert. Oh, those guys are the future. The future is fun. Let the kids play. Get behind them. Baseball skyrocket. It's so boring and old. Old, boring people aren't on social media. Can't share that. Doesn't grow. Do it for your dishes. Yeah, I would hate for somebody to have to do their own dishes. It's a pain in the ass. Our first condo we got in the beach was just, oh. It was fine because it was next to the beach, but man, it was bare bones. Washer and dryer was outside shared. No dishwasher. No central air, just like window air conditioning units. No garbage disposal, no microwave. I wasn't even wired for a microwave. It was just like, forget about it. Can't have a microwave here. The next place was badass, man. It was right on that that main road, and it was loud. I know y'all missed the sirens, right? Forget about it. a crazy little island. Oh, God. Yeah, I bet. Elvis Andrus. Is that the gold version to 25? No, that one's to 50. I guess that is gold, huh? I don't know what they call it. It's to 50, though. Rangers. Teacher. Yeah, man, that was my thing. I would get so angry every day when I had to do dishes by hand. We didn't buy it, we were just renting it. So it was like, can I go like buy a washing or a dry or a dishwasher for this place? I don't care. Just don't want to deal with this. Communications were fun. We always had to get our neighbor, who was bilingual, to talk to our landlord for us. We were not bilingual, neither was he. Only a mini fridge and a microwave. Hey, I just recently found out that you can microwave eggs in like 20 seconds. Haven't done it yet. My wife does. Like, ew, I don't know about that. Luke Weaver? You know, I said that we were done with series one. Today, I got two more boxes, a hobby box and a jumbo. Just out of nowhere. Distributor sent it. Like, that's a little late. Why is this just showing up now? Ricky Henderson? What year is that from? I got nothing. I would guess maybe 83. Zen, you in here? Jimbo might know. Ooh, well, I can't do 50. My man, Lubab. Cool sign next. we're getting to the end of this one. Three left in both certified and 10 left in finest. Oh, yeah. We're cruising. Ken Griffey Jr. Booyah. A little variation. Wonder how many S's are in that SP. Only one? Oh, that's you. You're doing pretty good in this break. Really good, actually. Ken Griffey Jr. SP and the Soto. Man, look at all that bass. It's like a ladder. All right, this is the beginning of our recap. Starting off with a Miggy. I love these things. Joey Gallo, Bogarts, Verlander. Louis Robert, Evan White, people like him, Ichiro, Francisco Lindor to 99, Jordan, Lindor, Acuna, and Luis Patino. Tatis, Guerrero, Bobby Dalbec, not Junior, Byron Buxton. Looks like a school teacher. Scary one. I don't know. Who's the gold glover? Brad? Bubik, Stevenson, McGuire, Jordan Alvarez to 50. Yeah, that sucker. Astros. There you go, R2. That's why he bought the Mariners. Excuse me. Robin Yount, George Brett, Joey Bart, and Alex Bregman. So your recap, you just saw him. The gold Jordan to 50 and Lindor to 99. We had a Seth Lugo to 70. Couple jerseys, Alex Bregman, Chris Bryant, R2, perfect timing, seeing the best part of the break, Jose Altuve, this card, I don't know what they did with it, or if it's just the shadows, but, like, it looks like it's glowing, it's really cool. To 299, the Shohei commemorative cap logo patch. Manufactured patch. Aren't they all? Ish. Red Humberto Mejia. Red Ice to 199. Orange Ice. Brandon Drury. These are to 299. Green Ice, Justin Dunn to 499. Cal SP. Ken Griffey Jr. SP. Verlander to 99. Flip stock. Is that what they're calling them? Elvis Andrus. That one is to 50. And Juan Soto. That is it. That is it on this one. So thank you, everybody, very much. We appreciate it. And we will see you on the next one.